This is Cruise News Today with Doug Parker.
Good morning. Here's your cruise news for Tuesday, May 2nd. Norwegian Cruise Line Holdings has reported a better-than-expected financial results for the first quarter of 2023, signaling a strong and long-awaited recovery. Even though the company did lose $159 million for Q1, it still beat expectations. Occupancy rates did exceed 100% on average during the quarter, and the cruise company beat guidance for onboard revenue. In looking at the numbers for the first quarter, 33% of the company's revenue came from onboard spend. Monday's earnings call was the company's CEO, Frank Del Rio's last call as he's stepping down on June 30th. And a month-long dry dock. Carnival Pride has entered a dry dock in Spain for a month-long maintenance period to include a new steakhouse, a Heroes tribute bar and lounge, a Cloud Nine spa, fitness center, Carnival Adventures excursion shop, and a Dreams photography studio, as well as getting that new paint job. Once completed, Pride will offer a series of 15 cruises to include both Mediterranean and Northern Europe before repositioning back here to North America later this fall. And it was a close call for a Coast Guard helicopter flight over the weekend. A 76-year-old required medical attention due to symptoms of a heart attack, which required him to be medevaced. So the Coast Guard sent a MH-60 Jayhawk helicopter out to the ship. However, due to a severe squall, the Jayhawk air crew had to back off from the ship. While it was backing off, it hit a severe downwind draft, almost pushing the helicopter into the water. Some scary footage here found on TikTok. The helicopter and crew returned back to New Orleans. Later that day, another rescue crew came out when the weather cleared up and took the man off the ship. They got lucky there. This guy's worked their butts off. And cruise line stocks were up on Monday. Carnival Corporation up 3%, 9.49. Royal Caribbean up 2.3%, 66.98. And Norwegian up 9%, 14.54. Breaking news and industry coverage at cruiseradio.net. I'm Doug Parker with Cruise News Today.
Cruise News Today is a production of Cruise Radio. Behind-the-scenes content and extras are now available at patreon.com/cruiseradio.